Hello everyone and welcome back to Borderlands 2. Last time we started on Sir Hammerlock's big game hunt, and this time I'm gonna keep going. We have to find this creature lab up next. I can kind of see the destruction from last episode left over with all these dead guys. That up. Use it very nice. Here we go. Shut this down.
I just lost all the power to my experiments. That's it, Vault Hunter. It's time to face my wrath. Warden Spike! Kill
the metal bits! No, the metal bits!
Seriously, can you just stop?
I
oh
am
my
the
god, he killed himself.
Girl alive.
Oh, that's bad. Alright, exceedingly well done, Vault Hunter.
Right in the
come on back to me and we'll see about taking down Nucky on the
I don't even remember what accuracy means!
Okay. I'm honestly scared out of my mind right now, but you still haven't totally stopped me. I've got a backup lab on my ship, complete with one last sample of Jack's DNA and the most dangerous genetic monstrosity Bendor's ever seen. The only way to truly stop me is to come to my ship and kill me. Wait, why did I tell you that?
What a rubbish evil genius you are. Good God, man, show some backbone. Throw some sarcastic taunts at us or something.
What? No! The Vault Hunter just killed a bunch of my guys and now they're gonna ruin my planet! I'm scared out of my mind!
At least he's honest about it. Honestly, Nakayama, I kind of like Nakayama as a villain. Just because he's clearly smart enough to do science stuff, which isn't, like, I don't know, it's not... Not that that's the perfect way to go about anything or anything, but... Like, he's smart enough to be evil, do evil schemes, be science evil and all that. But, like, willing to admit that he's scared, and his plans are failing, and this isn't going how he wanted it to. I don't know, it makes him relatable, at least. Kinda like that. Like, what made Jack a good villain was that he was ruthless and charming. Very, especially charming. And it's just that's not the only way to do it, I guess. Unless I can jump on that. No, I cannot. Okay. Head this way then. Here we go, back to the lodge.
Now to shut. As the good professor so moronically told us, he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashed ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm
certain you'll have no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living daylights out of him.
Hell yeah. Candle racks crack.
Vault Hunter, quick suggestion. Just stop chasing me. I've already found my secret weapon, and I'm activating it now, so... You know, you're already too late. No need to head to the Terminus and kill me. No reason whatsoever.
No, I'm still gonna kill you, I think.
Overburdened by money. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
I'm gonna swap on the XP thing instead of the health one for now. I like having XP. Get more than I would have normally done with the health buff. Then I can change it back later if I keep dying, so.
By my command!
Hunter. You must find the professor and wipe him out before he unleashes his secret weapon. Quite ironic, in a sense. He came here to hunt creatures, and now you're tracking the most dangerous game of all.
Man is the most dangerous game, and then just FYI.
Yeah, you got that contact. Thank you. Who's next? The fanboat skin. Oh, I should have looked at those skins when I was there. My bad. No, next time. Yeah. let's keep going. Keep attacking with more spores.
Crap, you're still coming for me!
Yeah, no, okay. Now he's... I was saying it was good that he was relatable, but I don't know, now it's starting to... relatable is still good, but... Now he's kind of coming across as weak. Which, yeah, he probably is, but still... I don't either. Accuracy is overrated. So it's one of the
scary. I am the god of damage.
Might lose death trap for this, but I'm gonna go down this way and see if I can visit these stuff. That's fine. I'll be okay without him for now.
Critical kill!
There are apparently three weapon things in these giant nests. Didn't even notice them. Just saw this first one. Maybe others later on that I haven't seen yet, but... Neat. Oh. just shoot it? Yeah. Sounds like there are more guys up ahead. This is gonna change maps. I have to give up Death Trap. Even us for a little bit.
All right, you made it. Remember, the code is 134.
One. Three. Four.
Oh crap, they got the door open! Crap, come, 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 come! God damn it! I wanted my secret weapon to be ready by the time you got it! This isn't fair! It isn't fair!
Jeez, guy. You don't gotta be like that. Come on now.
Right. Welcome to my humble shop. May it keep you safe in your travels, don't huh? Much fun! Come back anytime!
Oh, here we go. Sunken cargo room. Oh, yikes! Oh, God! Frankenstein. This is not a secret weapon. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Get up!
Thank you. Okay. Nakayama. Let's beat him.
Okay. I'm totally terrified right now. But I think I've still got a chance to stop you, Vault Hunter. You may be a walking apocalypse, but I've got my brains, and my guns, and this ship! I may just have a chance to get out.
Simply, Vault Hunter. Now go collect the fruits of your labors from the terminus.
So much for that. All right. That was easy. I'll admit that. That was very easy. Yeah, that was Sir Hammerlock's big game hunt. The main story. And a quest or two. I think of... I know I mentioned this last time, but of these DLCs, these packs, it's probably the weakest one. I like the setting, and I like the concept, but I don't know how to put this into words very well, but it just feels like kind of like a lot. Like it's just a slog to get through a little bit, and that didn't even take me very long. It's average. It doesn't hit the same highs, but it certainly isn't the worst that video games, I guess, have to offer. It's probably one of the lower points for the game, but honestly, if it's a C+ bit of a game, and I think that just if a C+ is the worst that the game does, and I think that speaks to how good the game actually is. And these DLCs get much better from here on out too. So, yeah. Not that I want to skip the credits, but I want to see what loot I get.
Why, hello there.
Yndall Tor Hyperion. Dahl and Malwan. I don't even want to use anything that I find in here. Just based on what I've seen so far.
Thank you.
Don't worry, baby. I'll take good care of you.
Yeah, no, I think I'm just gonna grab stuff to sell then. Just whatever I carry. That's everything I can carry, so you unfortunately cannot come back in here once you leave, so that's why I'm trying to grab everything that I can before getting out. Sell all this and make some bank, though. Let's turn this in. Alright. Sell this stuff.
Welcome to my humble shop. I'm sure we'll be...
Ooh, and we made it up to $1,000,000. In savings, too. Perfect. Face off. Complete the mission to fall on Akiana. That's the first time I've done it on the, like, 4 or 5 characters I've done this, too, so. Should tell you how often I actually do this. Leave those undiscovered, I think. There are a bunch of quests that I don't really want to do. So, do that. I'll do gun accuracy, I guess. And I'm gonna head back to Sanctuary. But that is gonna be it for now, and for Hammerlock's Big Game Hunt. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys back here next time for... Which one am I doing next? What's next on the list? For the campaign of Carnage. See you guys then.